Hi, I'm Bill Worrell, and I love being back in Sedona. I get asked all the time, how did I get started? I got started by finding some ancient images on the canyon walls of the Lower Pecos River on the border of Texas and Mexico, and began sculpting those images, painting them, and dealing with them in an art form. And now here I am at the Exposures Gallery, and I love being here, and I love what I'm doing, like this big guy here. Or sometimes they're only this big, but boy, I have fun doing what I'm doing. The inspiration comes from pictographs, actually, more than petroglyphs. Petroglyphs are carved into the rock. Pictographs are painted on the rock. The images that inspire visually what I do were already old when the first pharaoh thought about the first pyramid over in Egypt. People oftentimes ask me what these things mean. They mean fun, peace, love, goodwill, joy, hope, faith.
Worrell's complete current collection can be seen at Exposures International Gallery of Fine Art, about a quarter mile south of the Y on Highway 179 in Sedona.